Hi everyone, welcome to another video tutorial. In this video I will tell you about the Sims 4 crashing on startup problem. So if you are facing the crashing on startup issue in Sims 4, I will tell you how to fix it in Windows 10 and 11 PC. So to fix, follow every steps that I am showing in this video and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Hope this will fix your problem. Now let's watch it.